Timber Giant Bigfoot as we're coming out here tonight to put up a sound recorder. Not even less than 5 minutes ago, as we're coming into this area from way back there, I saw something in the sunlight over there run off pretty quickly to the right, and there was no sound. I'll go on the record here. Take a recorder. I'll go on the record as saying it could have been a deer, although it appeared to be upright. And as you're doing that, Bryce, I'm going to go over here. It appeared to be upright, traveling on two legs. He's over there putting the recorder up. And it was pretty quick. So I'm just going to go over here. Just kind of look around. I'm noting the condition of all these May apples. We had a really bad storm here two nights ago. And all this is perfectly fine. The wind didn't damage anything. And to be quite honest, you can't even tell there was a storm out here. And last night we had a recorder parallel to this spot, way over that way, quite a ways. Recording all night long, and we picked up some more wood knocking. Wasn't as good as the wood knocking we recorded right over there where Bryce is putting the recorder right now. But it was a knock nonetheless. Well, I think there was two of them. One for sure, possibly two, I'm not sure. But the first night when we had the recorder back here, boy, some seriously powerful wood knocking. Not a lot of times, but the volume made up for it. Very impressive. So this is the area where it was just 6-7 minutes ago now. I don't see anything. And you'll recognize this area from some other videos I know. Looks a little thicker this year. The tree canopy on that side is really thick. I don't know where I would have seen it. Right in this area. The sun was shining on it, so back in here somewhere. I don't see anything. I do see a dark shape back there. I don't think that's anything. Looks like it's a tree. Darn bucks. Holy cow. Okay, so I get people saying, oh, I see a Bigfoot in that video. I'll fall over because I don't see a darn thing out here. Don't hear anything, I don't see anything. Although I heard that just now. Did you hear something sound like a wood knock, Bryce? No? Okay. I heard that. Oh man, the bugs are nasty. Yeah, look at the size of that teepee structure. I've had a few people saying, did you build that? And all that. No, definitely not. I didn't build that. I didn't build any of the things out here. I don't see anything up here. I think it's safe to say we're up here by ourselves now. Standing behind one of these trees, which is the only place it could be, it's very well hidden. So still set? Mm-hmm. How long is it set to record this time?
24.
Okay. On the super duper high sensitivity mode? Mm-hmm. Good. Thank you. Look how long some of these trees are. Yeah. Look at that, way up the tree. What's that? Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you hear?
Stick breaking?
Yeah. I'm looking and not seeing. Now, I thought I heard of that really quiet wood knock. That's just a single impact It wasn't terribly loud. It was just enough to get my attention. Okay, let's go out this way, Bryce. What? What? What?
In between the two trees, right there, look like something.
What two trees?
There's that far off, there's that little shrub right there.
Yeah, there's a dark shape there?
In between the two.
I hope I can stand here long enough to do this. Is that it? You're looking at the screen? Mm-hmm. I do see the dark. Yeah, is that the dark you're talking about? Mm-hmm. I don't know. Could be. Why, did you see it move?